it open.
Smith has it. Shred on the drive. Shred to Amundson. Amundson across the lane. Lillard, he ties it up with 5.5 remaining. Lou Amundson with a big bucket. And now the Spurs call timeout.
Yeah, that's what we mentioned. If you can get a good shot, don't worry about how much time is remaining. So good moving and grooving that time by the Knicks.